come, and the flyover. As our World War II T-6 Texan aircraft in our flyover. And with that, I will turn the microphone back over to your race director, Mr. Ed Froehlich, for some final introductions. Good luck.
On behalf of the Quasini Times, the Cornbelt Running Club, and the city of Davenport, I want to welcome you to the 40th anniversary of the Quasini Times Big 7. I want to introduce you now to our own Big 7 Billy, Bill Rodgers, making his 35th straight appearance. Our own Big 7 sweetheart, 1984 Olympic gold medalist Joan Samuelson. And also returning this year to the Big 7 is the first American man to win the Boston Marathon in 31 years, the 2014 Boston Marathon winner and two-time Big 7, Meb Keflezighi. The publisher of the Quad City Times, Greg Beon. Greg will give two commands and then shoot the gun.
Runners, take your marks. Ready.
Okay, it's time to hustle the bull. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Okay, I can say it now. If you're just crossing the starting line, you have absolutely no chance of winning this race. Come on, get your hands up in the air. You're on TV. Unfortunately, there's no cameras here.
Just you two.
Good luck today. Hurry up, there's someone behind you. Good luck. At this pace, you will do 2 hours and 27 minutes. Hey, how you doing? Nice seeing you. don't allow any screaming. Keep it quiet. Come on, you walkers, get up here, let's go. Thank you.
You're on to two.